Now, as you can see on the screen, there are mysterious capital letters B D I R C A C A C O and con. They refer to different levels of energy. Beginning, when nothing is happening. Development, and there is some movement going on. Intensification, more complicated and intense energy. Rising to climax, climax, and conclusion. So also they belong to each sentence. So basically, I take one sentence and I always name it. What kind of energy? Because musical form is about the level of energy. So what kind of level of energy this sentence has, comparably with other sentences. So all of this again can be felt through your intonation in between notes. So let me just give you a little idea. This is the beginning. Rising to climax. Climax. Suggest you, if you have any problems with embracing this whole structure, imagine the same way in your mind as I just played, very quick, just to feel the levels of energy. Okay, beginning, develop, intensification, rising to climax, climax, conclusion. And I always do this before I start playing a piece because that helps me to find the right level of energy in the beginning, because most of the time we all tend to bring too much energy in the beginning. We can't really find the correct level of almost nothingness that is happening in the beginning. And so if, of course, if we obviously if we put too much energy in the beginning, that towards the end we will not have the room for the good, great climax that just takes our breath away. Okay. And about time. I've chosen to pulsate by half a bar, as it stays in the time signature of the piece, meaning that my heartbreak, my heartbeat. Okay, heartbreak also suits. My heartbreak will be in the heartbeat of a half a bar. Dun, dun, dun. So you understand. Again, largo, broadly and very slowly, can be felt a bit different in different images. And if the general image of the music is grief, then largo pulse for this state would be felt terribly slow, with no desire to move. That's another reason why I took that slow tempo. It kind of mirrors what I felt in my imagination. So, you will just dive into this emotion and then you have to give it a heartbeat. And when you feel it, then you start playing. And while playing, you always pulsate. And by the way, a reminder, when you see the word stretto or smorzando, I guess, any indication of tempo changes have to be felt through pulsation as well. So I would really go through the piece, feeling this pulse. And when I'm reaching the climax part, I would feel it in a more animated, agitated pulse. And then when I go to the next two bars back, I would feel like it comes down to the original. And when I see later smorzando, I would feel it even more slow. And at the end, it's like completely slow. that also kind of unites everything that you would make even in slow tempo. And even though I would make some rubatos according to harmonies or musical speech or phrasing, I would always come back. So I would always make good rubato, I guess. Because I always feel a general pulsation. I know when I a little bit take more time, but I always come back because the pulse is always there, it presents all the time.